Oh, cool. You use a random orb that doesn't really stop your momentum, so it makes the part weirder if you do it in the wrong way. I hate that so much. Why is there a counter? Is it really necessary?